dear students, welcome back. Now we are going to learn about numbers and they have more than 5 digits. That means today we will discuss about large numbers. Now I will give the explanation of large numbers and their base values. Now listen, the greatest 3 digit number, everybody know that the greatest 3 digit number is 999. By adding the greatest 3 digit number plus 1, what we got is 999 plus 1 is 1000. Isn't it? This is greatest 3 digit number. ഇത് വലിയ മൂന്ന് ഡിജിറ്റ് ഉള്ള നമ്പറാണ്. അതിന് കൂടെ നമ്മൾ ഒന്ന് ആഡ് ചെയ്താൽ നമുക്ക് എന്ത് കിട്ടും? 1000. ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് ദിസ് ഇസ് ദ ഗ്രേറ്റസ്റ്റ് 3 ഡിജിറ്റ് നമ്പർ. ദെൻ ദിസ് ഇസ് ദ ലോവസ്റ്റ് സ്മോൾ ഡിജിറ്റ്, ലോവസ്റ്റ് 4 ഡിജിറ്റ് നമ്പർ. ഓക്കെ, ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് ഹയസ്റ്റ് 3 ഡിജിറ്റ് നമ്പർ പ്ലസ് 1, വി ഗോട്ട് എ 4 ഡിജിറ്റ് നമ്പർ, ദാറ്റ് ഈസ് ലോവസ്റ്റ്. ഓക്കെ, the highest 4 digit number is what? Yes, that will be 9999. Isn't it? The highest 4 digit number is 9999 plus 1. I got it. Then 10,000. Isn't it? This is the lowest 5 digit number. Lowest 5 digit number. Okay. So the highest 5 digit number is what? Yes. 9999. How to read it? 99,999 plus 1. This is the greatest 5 digit number. By adding with 1, we go to 1 lakh. Okay, this is 1 lakh, and also the lowest 6 digit number. Lowest 6 digit number. Okay, then the highest 6 digit number is what? Highest 6 digit? Yes, 6 times 9. How can you read it? 9,99,999. Highest 6 digit number is 9,99,999. By adding with 1, I've got it. Yes, the lowest 7 digit number. Lowest 7 digit number. How can you read it? This is 10 lakh. This is a lowest 7 digit number. Okay. Then the highest 7 digit number is what? Highest 7 digit number is? Now we will write 7 times 9, that means, how can you read it? This is 10 lakh. So this will be 99,999,999. How can you read it? 99,99,999 plus 1. Plus 1 is what? Yes. Okay. How many digits will be coming here? Sorry. So, highest 7 digit number plus 1, we got it the lowest 8 digit number. This, how can you read it? It's 1 crore. Lowest 8-digit number. Okay? So, this way the largest numbers can form. So, if you understand, the greatest 3-digit number plus 1 is lowest 4-digit number. The highest 4-digit number plus 1 is lowest 5-digit number. That means 10,000. Then, highest 5-digit number plus 1 is lowest 6-digit number. How can you read it? 1 lakh. Again, highest 6-digit number is 9,99,999 plus 1 is 10 lakh. Okay? Then, 99 lakh, 99,000 and 999 plus 1 is what? 1 crore. That is the lowest 8-digit numbers. All of you understand? Now we will discuss the place values of higher numbers. Okay? Place values of large numbers.
Our class wind up now. Now we will meet in another class. Thank you.